perspective. Contemplating mayhem. Mixing the cinder brew with candle wax should yield pyrotechnic results.
King Rick, Bullies Rick, just one thing left to do.
You have my focus.
My knife, not very sharp. Friends have food, right? You remember, I'm helpful. Close to kobolds. Sneak in. Take back crown. Just dark. Dark can't hurt you if you keep light inside. Just dark. Dark can't hurt you if you keep light inside. not too big to be scared of dark, was he? What is that? Just ahead! Almost there! Yes! Crown symbol of hope! Now we escape! Let's go! Keep eyes out for shinies! You're too big. Protect us from big bats!
I attend to the archive. I am sorry for what has happened to your people. I understand what it feels like to watch your home slip away. Yeah. The Candle King may still hold power, Skitter. But your people have a home in Gundergaz.
We help new friends. Many hands make light work.
Well, I'm listening. Sometimes diplomacy means stirring the pot. Let's see what bubbles up.
Not take anything I not take!
I see Speaker Brynth has returned.
The number of...
As long as she knows her place...
Are we preparing for more?
All the more reason to
Why haven't we...
Earth and above us have fought that battle. And we're currently investigating. You would be wise to avoid that distant destination.
No further questions. Return to your assigned duties. Praise the High Speaker.
The mountain lends us its strength.
Directive?
I'll speak with the Council in Dornegal. They need to hear about this.
In the meantime, I want to investigate Taloch. Something about those missing shipments.
It's not junk, it's treasure. I find more stuff for you!
Nice weapons! No, kill me! You!
It's too far away.
Give that! Be nice to kobolds!